Welcome back to the channel, guys. We are back again in Forza Horizon 5, Mexico. This video is going to be no commentary, so I hope you enjoy the gameplay, and I will see you at the end.
Welcome back, Robin Hood.
Eso, mi toro loco! Your first tiro is ready! Come meet me and let's get you set up. Shh! Your secret identity is safe with me.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Meters. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. 400 meters, turn right. turn right. In 400 meters, turn left. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Arrived at your destination.
So, now you look like a real warrior of the ring. Now, this is important. Don't ever tell anyone your real name. When you wear the mask, you are Toro Loco. And don't speak either. The bouts are narrative, and everything is ready to go. Get in your car!
El combate is about to begin! Challenger, this new blood is sponsored by El Campeón. Can this new combatant defend the legacy, or will they tap out?
This is a qualifier where you can show off your skills. Hit some jumps, defy some death, you know, what you're best at.
Sounds easy enough.
Shh, no talking.
Thank you. What a performance! So much more to come from Toro Loco! With this round complete, Toro Loco will move on to a qualifying round on the road to the stadium!
Here, Toro Loco has another bout coming up. Against an Autodor this time.
I mean, Toro Loco is definitely looking forward to it.
turn around when it is safe to do so. Arrived at your destination.
Toro Loco is a real professional, a true technical. Damas y caballeros, in the next bout, I present the worthy opponent for Toro Loco! The bell rings! The two automotors are in the ring! Technicals strictly follow the rule. Rudos, look for a faster way. These corners will eat a clumsy luchador alive! The field of combat is the Baja Circuit. How will the professionals ride today? This bridge is no match for these campeones del ring! Ha! I can't believe my eyes! Los luchadores are fleeing the ring! Sweet! This combatant is feeling salty! Thank you.
Behold, these living desert caminos are a treasure. Triunfador! Campeón! Toro Loco is victorious! El gran final! What a match! But if you think that was huge, just wait!
Calm down, Ramiro. What's up?
El Forzudo has called you... has called Toro Loco out?
El Forzudo? The nemesis of El Campeón, right?
Finally! The fans have been wanting this for ages! Adding it to your schedule.
Right?
Híjole, it's going to be incredible!
For a new adventure? You and the whole of Horizon Mexico.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn right.
Damas y caballeros, it's time for the battle of the century. El Forzudo versus Toro Loco. No cage can hold them! Fanáticos de lucha, the match begins. It's a no-holds-barred race to the finish. Entran los autodores, here they come. What a massive battle! The lucha is on! Oh, the combatants are leaving the arena! El Forzudo and El Campeón first met in a hard-fought tag team race. They were allies and defeated every challenger. In a final match, El Forzudo failed to tag El Campeón in time, and they lost the championship belt. El Campeón left the team. El Forzudo is a top rudo. Does the rudo challenger know this? Oh, only a brave luchador would attempt a shortcut here. ¡Una gran victoria for Toro Loco! El Forzudo taking on Toro Loco is a bold move. A challenge to the master. What is happening?
This match could not be more thrilling, but it is! Toro Loco must choose! Will it be El Forzudo or El Campeón? El Campeón is waiting for Toro Loco at the west entrance to the stadium!
Hola, amigo. Have you heard of the Carrera Panamericana? I've just been told about another barn find nearby. Shall we go find it? In 400 meters, turn left.
Toro Loco will take on El Forzudo and defend the master, El Campeón! It's begun! They've broken out of the cage! Ha! Ivan! Who will be victorious, maestro? Or student? Ah! The stadium is alive tonight! Who will emerge from the tunnel? ¡Qué maestría! Editors are halfway through the route. Thank you.
locals hear the giant wheels and the monster ghost.
Are approaching the finish line.
How about this, guys? I can't lose. I'm not going to lose to this prick.
Toro Loco and El Campeón have bravely defeated all in the tradition of the greatest champions of the ring. Toro Loco and El Campeón are the pride and true embodiment of the technical tradition and deserve all the glory and honor.
Meet me over by the coast when you have a moment. I want to introduce you to someone. Tell me, are you a fanático for Lucha Libre?
I am, yes.
I watched loads of El Santo movies a while back.
What if I told you about Lucha Libre with cars?
Ramiro, I think that is the best thing I've heard all day.
In 400 meters, turn right. Arrived at your destination.
Incredible! The world of lucha is shocked! Toro Loco has turned rudo and is now on El Forzudo's side against El Campeón! I cannot believe my eyes! Begin! Smash the cage! Go! Who will seize the victory by finishing the round first? The crowd cannot wait! conflict moves to the freeway! Drivers are approaching the finish! Ha! El Forsudo refuses to acknowledge Toro Loco as his equal! Shocking development! And the audience demands a Rudolph versus Rudolph match! The Bataya and the Rudolph must have some magnificent shortcuts! Los conductores are halfway through the route. The autodones are 3/4 of the way through the course. You can almost hear the giant wheels of the monster ghost. Drivers are approaching the finish line. Traidor! The betrayer El Forsudo has been defeated. Toro Loco is a real fighter, an equal among El Forzudo and El Campeón.
Turn right. At the roundabout, take the third exit. At the roundabout, take the second exit. arrived at your destination.
Guess. You found it.
Ah, see. BMW. Too old to be made in Mexico, though. We should take it to the taller so I can get a better look.
See you soon.
All right, BMW. Let's see what we've got here.
all carbon fiber, 6-liter V12, 450 horsepower. It should have been on the track at Le Mans, not in the middle of the Mexican jungle.
That's the end of this video, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed. If you did, hit that like button, turn that notification bell on, join the Wolf Gang by hitting that subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Until then, this is Wolfsbane Gaming, signing off.